Welcome back, book buddies. Today we are going to read a Peppa Pig book. This book is called Dentist Trip. Peppa Pig, Dentist Trip. Every morning, Peppa and George brush their teeth. Scrub, scrub, scrub. Scrub, scrub, scrub. George, are your teeth as clean as mine? Peppa asks, showing off her clean white teeth. You both have lovely clean teeth. I'm sure the dentist will be happy, calls out Daddy Pig. Later that day, Peppa and George are at the dentist's, waiting for their checkup. It's George's first visit. Peppa, George, the dentist will see you now, says Miss Rabbit, the nurse. Hooray, they both cheer. This is Dr. Elephant, the dentist. Who's first, he asks. I'm first, replies Peppa. I'm a big girl. Watch me, George. Open wide, please, orders Dr. Elephant softly. Ah, Peppa opens her mouth as wide as she possibly can. Let's take a look, says the dentist, checking Peppa's teeth in the mirror. There, all done. What lovely clean teeth, cheers Dr. Elephant. Now you can have a special drink. Gargle, poof! Peppa spits the pink liquid into the sink. It's George's turn next. George does not want it to be his turn, so the dentist lets him hold Mr. Dinosaur. All done. You have very strong, clean teeth, George, smiles Dr. Elephant. But wait, what is this? Cries Dr. Elephant. George has clean teeth, but this young dinosaur's teeth are very dirty. The water jet, please, Miss Rabbit, orders the dentist. He uses the water to clean Mr. Dinosaur's teeth. Splosh, splosh, splosh. Pink, cries George, picking up a glass. That's right, George, says the dentist. Mr. Dinosaur needs some special pink drink. Gurgle, gurgle. Gosh, what shiny teeth you have, Mr. Dinosaur, cries Miss Rabbit. Dinosaur, grrr, snorts George. George loves Mr. Dinosaur, especially now he has nice, clean teeth. The end. Thank you very much for joining me again today. Do come back again so we can read more books together. Please like and subscribe. Bye.